That McDonald's Washington Post reporter did have his press credentials around his neck vividly displayed. Just hold it there, Ryan. We're going to go back to Tremaine Lee because there seems to be some movement there on the street. Tremaine? Do we have Tremaine Lee?
Yeah, there's a fight. Oh, shit.
We have someone on that phone. Okay, control room, figure out what's going on with Tremaine Lee and let me know.